Butler again watches LeBron. Knocked away by Jimmy Butler.